Hey, this is Wesley King from the Willow Creek Association. I'm here with John Tanner, who's the senior pastor at the Cove Church here in Huntsville, Alabama, and you're a third-year host site. This is your third year to host the summit. Tell me, how has the summit impacted you in a significant way?
Well, we've been blessed to be able to attend the summit in a lot of different ways through the years. Took a team to the 10th anniversary at South Barrington there. We've also done other sites in Birmingham and Nashville before becoming a host site. And everywhere we've been, it's always been a fantastic experience for our teams, kind of galvanizing. But for me personally, it's just an annual opportunity to rekindle that passion for leadership. When I feel like it's waning or I feel like giving up, you know, to get that that kick and that jump start and rekindle that passion for leadership. And it never fails to provide that for me every single time.
So the summit's coming up August 9 and 10, 2012. You can go to willowcreek.com for more information.